Sir Axelrod, is the final race in London still going to take place?